Here, Lord means the one who holds the essence of the qualities of Buddha. Means the understanding and realization. The one who leads sentient beings to the pristine. You are the one who leads sentient beings to the pristine, dry shore. Side of washing of suffering is to lead across the ocean to Nirvana. The embodiment of all Buddhas means that Vajradhara represents all the Buddhas. This is where we focus our full unwavering attention. The essence of the Vajra holder refers to one who has realized complete mode and abiding of all phenomena of the Saptara and the Nirvana. The Vajra is symbolic of what which cannot be destroyed or divided. Its nature is the all-pervading, indestructible nature of Ustu, emptiness, the basic reality, the nature of all. Whether we realize it or not, that nature pervades all